Prime Minister Modi on July 8 landed in Moscow for the India-Russia annual summit. He received a grand welcome at the airport and was received by the first Deputy Prime Minister of Russia, Denis Mandrov. In a rare gesture, accompanied Prime Minister Modi to the hotel from the airport in the same car. Prime Minister Modi will be on a two-day official visit to Russia on July 8 and 9 to hold the 22nd India-Russia annual summit with President Vladimir Putin in Moscow. After concluding his visit to Russia, Prime Minister Modi will depart for Austria in what is the first visit to the nation by an Indian Prime Minister in 40 years. Speaking about the visit, the PM said in Austria, "I will have the opportunity to meet President Alexander Van der Bellen and Chancellor Karl Nehammer. Austria is our steadfast and reliable partner and we share the ideals of democracy and pluralism."
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.